So you guys, this is with no filters or anything. Through a filter, you can definitely see the moon's taken up about 25-30% of the sun. I know it doesn't appear that way on this, but when it makes the ring of fire, you'll certainly be able to tell. Yep. The moon is actually sitting between 12 and 2 o'clock, and it's coming down from the upper right of the sun to the lower left. That's the way it will eclipse the sun. Try something.